was a good hockey night, I think, both of the teams. The level of the game was so high, so you have to play really, really good in defensively and offensively. Not so many scoring chances. Our special teams are really good today. We short-handed and PP, both of them working. So we have plus. Now we are half of the way in this this series, so we have a plus one goal. So now back to our own league, and we'll see them on the next Tuesday on the Växjö. Maybe we little bit we didn't play so well on at the beginning of the third period, but of course. Växjö is a good team, and if you are not playing good in defensively, they have always a chance to score. So, but I like it. Result is good for us, and we're waiting for the next game.
Jag tyckte det var två bra lag på isen. Jag kände att vi var ganska nöjda med den första period, och sen åker vi på lite för mycket utvisningar, och Bern gör ju två mål där i sitt powerplay. Så var det viktigt för oss att komma tillbaka, men jag tycker egentligen vi spelar bra i både första och tredje, och det tar vi med oss. Förhoppningsvis ska vi ta lite mindre utvisningar, och sen att vårt powerplay ska leverera precis som Berns powerplay gjorde idag, så hoppas jag vi kan vända på det.
Thank you. Good luck.